We almost watched my friend die. So anyway, what's up, everybody? Well, I'm still going to be doing Dota videos just to jump into the meat of what we're going to be talking about. So I'll still be doing Dota videos. I just haven't really found anything remotely interesting. The one thing though that I've heard about a lot was the off Necrophos, but I think we covered that a long time ago. But I might start updating some of those older stuff as we go along, and then probably start doing a couple of new things, especially with Dota. I've just been playing other games recently, and I know that some of you guys have been watching. Oh, we almost got him. But yeah, you guys probably have seen some of the FF14 videos. I'm just trying out the MMO because I heard a lot about it. But that doesn't mean that I've completely stopped playing this game. I still play it, but just not as frequently anymore. Not since. Ooh. Yeah. This Tinker is pretty fed. You know that PL is dead. So even though he might get the kill there, yeah, okay. So anyway, yeah, I'll still be doing some videos, like I said before. You guys have probably seen the drifting video that I did. That's pretty much what I do now. Outside of all of this, just because of the new Fast and the Furious movie, I've had to do some demonstrations and stuff for it, but other than that, I don't. If it's not Fast and the Furious that it's that the demonstration was for, it's probably going to be the new Transformers. Because I definitely know we had to do a lot of that recently here, and especially in the last since November of 2016, we've had a lot of movie requests for demos and teaching and stuff like that. So, yeah, things have been pretty busy, which is why I haven't had the time to truly dive in into Dota. As far as my 7.0 experience, I actually thought that the Helm of the Dominator as an item was extremely overpowered, but I always felt that that was always the case because of how good it is early. And I don't know that the nerf actually did anything. I haven't really looked into it yet, but I felt like if it hits at a certain point still, it's still incredibly powerful. But yeah, you guys will be seeing hopefully some actual interesting stuff come your way, because I still have to update a lot of those older videos, especially for jungling, I guess. I don't know if I'll even want to cover jungling anymore, but probably be looking at some matchups and then how things like offlane Necrophos or offlane Lina are going to be. So yeah, that's gonna be it for me. I'll still upload Dota, like I said. It's still a mainstay of the channel. As far as Borderlands goes, there just isn't much going on for it, so it's really hard for me to say. Actually, Crocodile is starting to no, his farm's still shit. Yeah, it's going to be a little bit before he starts doing anything in this game. You'll probably kill him and get killed. Oh, that was a Ricky? No, that's dumb. So anyway, I'll probably end it here, and then I'll probably have something for you guys during the week. So yeah, thank you guys for sticking with me, and I'll probably see you Thursday. Coincidentally, I'm uploading on my birthday, so yeah, thanks guys. Peace out.